occasion, a chance to show Britain at its best. And Windsor is ready. Rhiannon Mills, Sky News in Windsor.
I hope Windsor's ready. I've got to go there after the show today to pick up all my stuff for next weekend.
It's so exciting.
It is exciting.